Oh yeah, what's up everybody? Today is close to my 6 week after surgery. About to try to hit some back. I'm over here in my original gym. I came out of my building today because we don't have all the back machines that we have at the regular gym today. So I'm gonna try to do this back machine right now. Man, I know it's gonna be kind of rough because I can't bend my legs. So I'm gonna have to lean into the seat. And well, you'll see in a second, but let me go ahead and knock out this set because I don't want my boy that's filming this to tell me that I'm using stall tactics. But after this, I want you guys to check out my YouTube page. That's Live, Train, Eat. Check out my YouTube page, subscribe, and share. Because you never know when somebody else is gonna need this type of information I'm sharing with you to let you know after a double bilateral quadricep tear, tendon tear that is, who that may happen to in the future. So check out the page, it's very inspirational. And get back with your boy, Big B. So here we go. Let me sip on my pre-workout from Evolve. This is called the Fix and the Fuel. Oh my God, it's all natural, no caffeine. It's all natural from green tea. Come on. Last one, best one. Like, wait. Yeah, buddy. I just made it look easy. It wasn't easy. I'm losing my balance now. Let me grab this walker. But let's go in stance. Yeah. Yeah, buddy. Still working on this back today. It's Big B's back day. Well, I don't want to necessarily call myself Big B because I lost 30 pounds since the surgery. That kind of rhymed. I don't know if I want to call myself Big B because I lost 30 pounds since the surgery. Almost rhymed, but I'm about to do the damn thing with these kind of like, it's for your lats. So I'm going to give you a quick demonstration. I'm going to try to keep my balance. Like I said, I can't sit on that seat, but I'm going to make it happen. Got to improvise. Realize, Tiger, check it out. I got your shirt on, homie. It's going stands. That's why I was able to do this, because I got Tiger's shirt on. Oh yeah, check his apparel out at tiger.com. I think that's tigerfitness.com. Check him out, get some shirts. Do the damn thing. It's going down. Oh yeah, here we go. This is the last back exercise. Normally I do these with the dumbbell arm rolls. But I can't bend my legs, so I gotta improvise again. So this is what I'm doing to improvise to work this exercise that's right here on this machine. So here we go. Thank you. other side, other side. Things we take for granted. Just to be able to bend up and bend over and grab this handle, it's no joke. Somebody got to do it. It might as well be me. Well, yeah, today's workout was back and biceps. So this is the last exercise for the biceps. So I'm going to attempt to do 20 reps without rocking, but we'll see. Here we go. Somebody got to do it, might as well be me.